Around a Roy City dance studio after someone stole all of their props just before a competition. This video right here shows a suspect driving away with the trailer that had at least $20,000 worth of equipment inside. Though yesterday, a group of dads on Father's Day helped rebuild some of those props. If you'd like to help out, you can go over to WFAA.com and find this story.